reps the city so hard, and he's so full of pride for Toronto. I also think he takes a lot of pride in his art, so I really appreciate that.
It's like trap music, but like with a concept to it, you know what I mean? I don't know, I just like when he raps, you can like hear how he's angry, and I just love it. No!
Shout out to RapSeason, for sure. He definitely made history with this last show. We did it just solo, put it out, and within like 2 days or whatever, sold it out. And that's without any major cosign, no features on any of my records, you know, so that's one thing I can like grow and tell my kids that like I did that myself, you know. It's like the first time I'm doing it and it's in my home city. When I was 15, I had my first music video on Much Music. So I'm like 22 now, so like that's like 6 years. So in regards to like a new Toronto, I technically have been in like, you know, the real Toronto industry. The new Toronto thing always just caught me. It always made my skin crawl. I've just never been a fan of it. Like, what's new about Toronto? It's the same shit, same people. The only thing new is the money, you feel what I'm saying?
He's pretty reserved, but on stage, he's jacuzzi. You feel that? Yo, you feel?
With Marauding Paradise, that was like the place in my head that I went to escape in, and then the Hotel Paranoia, like that's the one hotel that's in there. See You in Hell is the last record on Marauding Paradise, and then Talk of the Town is the intro for Hotel Paranoia, and Talk of the Town, that town is probably the hell that I'm speaking of. People are gonna catch it once they start growing with the tape a lot more. Lance is an actual producer, like, when it comes to these records, like, I just have the ideas. He knows how to mold things together and tells me how to, you know, do certain things in my voice and et cetera, et cetera. And he teaches me a lot as well. So, yeah, man, he's like the real like mastermind behind all this shit. I'm an artist that has highs and lows, a bright side and a dark side. You can find one of the sides of your that you most relate to and run with it, you know, because not all my stuff's gonna be for everybody. But the end goal is to like create a dynasty and like leave a legacy that I'm proud of, you know, but like with no scratches on it. Like I'm not perfect, I'm gonna fuck up, but like for now it's just like all the extra shit aside, it's all about the music. You never crossed my mind, put that shit on my life. Niggas look like virgins, washed up on the tide of detergent. I feel like job back in 99. Niggas see me scream murder. I walk around and scream murder. Nowadays everybody getting murdered. The judge asked for the verdict, then he looked at the jury. No. They want me dead or alive. They want me dead or alive. I'm just trying to survive. You niggas falling behind. You never crossing my mind, put that shit on my life. They want me.
The king of the jungle, holy shit. Oh, I bring up the bomb when you fumble. What is the deal, nigga? This nigga real, nigga. I'm under your skin. Not that I win, but it's just fear, nigga. Everybody tell me I'm the bad guy. Nigga, don't check on my bad side. 1, 2, 3.
That's me.
One more time, repeat after me. I say, I'll shoot niggas downtown.